Hey, what's up everybody? This is Jessie with Minimalist Accounting, and I have an awesome video for you guys today on the accrual basis accounting, solving problems using T accounts. In this video, we're going to look at the different types of questions that you're most likely to encounter, some need to know T accounts, and we're going to wrap it up with a quick and easy example. All right, let's get to it. Okay, I'm going to begin by letting you in on a quick secret. There are essentially only two types of questions that you're likely going to see under the topic of accrual accounting. The first involves solving for cash received or paid when accrual revenue or expense is given, and vice versa, and the second asks for reconciling accrual net income to cash basis net income, and vice versa. Now, the first problem can be solved using T accounts, and the second using the accounting equation. In this video, I'll show you how to work the first problem using T accounts. Let's begin by tackling the first half of the problem, solving for cash received when accrual revenue is given and vice versa. The solution? It's simple. The T accounts for accounts receivable and unearned revenue. Take a minute and note these down. In the questions, you're either going to be given the value of the revenue and asked to solve for the cash received, or it's going to be the other way around. Moving on to the second half of the problem, solving for cash paid when accrual expense is given and vice versa. The solution for expenses is the T accounts for prepaid expense or the accounts payable T account. Again, take a minute and note these down. And just like we previously saw, the questions will give you the value of the expense and ask to solve for cash paid or the other way around. That is really all there is to it. Just plug and chug, folks. It's really that simple. Okay, you ready for a challenge? Let's move on to one of my favorite examples and see if you can figure this one out with me. Fame Company has cash purchases and payments on account during the current year totaling $455,000. Fame's beginning and ending accounts payable balances for the year were $64,000 and $50,000 respectively. What amount represents FAM's accrual basis purchases? Can you take a guess on which T account we will be using to solve this problem? With the given information of purchases and beginning and ending AP balances, we know that we're going to use the accounts payable T account. So, let's go ahead and plug and chug. We have a cash for $455, a beginning balance of $64, and an ending balance of $50,000. And beep, beep, boop. After a few calculations, we have the answer, which is $441,000 for the accrual purchases. In summary, T accounts are a very useful accounting tool and can be used to solve a variety of problems, including the kind we just saw. And just to kind of help you put everything on a single slide, here are the four important T accounts that will help you solve for cash received or paid when accrual revenue or expense is given, and vice versa. Thanks for watching! In the next video, we will tackle the second type of questions in accrual accounting using the accounting equation. Till then, happy counting!